Welcome to educational channel. This video will understand how to multiply any double digit and one more double digit. So actually this method is explained in Vedic maths. This is a vertical and crosswise or crisscross method. So like for example, any two digit number 22 into 31, okay, otherwise 32 into 24, any two digit number, how to solve in vertical and crosswise or crisscross method, I'll explain now. So if you see in detail, first I'll explain this first example in detail way. Now question is 22 and 31, okay, crisscross method. For example, first these are the two digit numbers. Now first tens place will multiply, that is any number is given, crisscross method. First 2 into 3 6. Now that is first method. Now next step is, this is 2, right, these both and these both in multiply and add, that is 2 into 1. After first step, next 2 into 1 is 2 plus 3 into 2 is 6. Okay, 2 plus 6 is 8. 8 right now. First is left side you multiply, then second step is cross multiplications, means 2 ones are plus 3 twos are. Next final, to get the last digit, you just multiply last two numbers, that is 2 into 1, 2 ones are 2. That's it, 682, because all got single digit numbers. 682 is the multiplication result of this. If you observe 32 into 24, first 2 3 2s are 6, okay, now single digit only came. Now next cross, 3 4s are 12 and 2 2s are 4, 12 plus 4, you can add this both, 3 4s are 12 and 2 2s are 4, that is 16. Now these both, 2 4s are 8, middle we got double digit. Now we should go for again the previous method, that is only taking the previous values, right, one position to other position. Now we can apply this balancing rule, that is 8 6, and this one will add to the next 7. So balancing rule, you should be perfect. First you can apply the balancing rule if you get the two digit numbers in between. Let's go take some higher problem. In single step making, I'm making like single step now, 56 into 34. Now what we'll do, first of all, the left side numbers, 5 3s are 15. Okay, this into this, 5 3s are 15. Keep. Now middle cross means 5 into 4 plus 3 into 6. Okay, 5 4s are 20 and 3 6 are 18. That is 38. Only one step. This is first step. Again, 6 4s are 24. This everything will be done in one step by internal calculation. Now, second step is the final answer, because 4 will write 2 plus 8. Then you can take 10, means 0, and 1 is here, that is 4. Again, 4 plus 5 is 9, and last is 1. Okay, this is just you applied balancing rule. Balance it. So balancing rule only just applied. Have we learned previous? Okay, just see one more example also. Any number I'm taking. I'm taking like a number 79. 86. So internal calculation only should be done mostly, and we'll find out the answer here. First step is 7 into 8, okay, 56. Instead of drawing, I'm making. Now cross multiplication and addition, that is 7 into 6 and 8 into 9, both you multiply and add. Internal I'm doing, I got 114. Next 9 into 6, this side. First is this side is over, now right side. 9 into 6 is 54. Now we should go for balancing rule. Balancing rule is how it is, first 4 and this 5 will add to this previous number, that is 9. Again we'll add to this 11 plus 6, 17. So 7 and 1 carry over here, 5 plus 1 is 6. That's it, 6794. So you already perfect the balancing rule previous video, so you also explained. Based on that, we can do any multiplication using this crisscross method or this vertical and cross method. By using this, any two digit number we can take to multiply directly in two steps.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students, to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.